Hi guys, it's me. Welcome to my first vlog with my mother. We're coming to drop off some food.
Let me see how I look.
You look pretty.
Make sure I look good.
You look beautiful. So we're here.
You. I'm dating
her. So today we're here at Tyson's because we gotta go drop off food for mom's boyfriend, and we gotta go to get some red hirachis for my mom because I have some red hirachis already and she wants to match with me. So she already got some for kids. Here's the so we're gonna taste them. But they literally have a smoking area. They're just like, I'm just like, bruh. That is not okay. I'm gonna look really weird because I'm charging on my I'm filming on my tablet because I don't want to bring my camera because I felt my camera was a little too poppy. So I decided to just bring my tablet. I would like to do it on my mom's phone because I don't have a phone, I only have a tablet and a camera.
And my battery is dying.
And her battery's dying, so I can't record. But I would record.
Why didn't you put your earrings?
Oh, I always forget.
You lost those, Becky?
No, they're in my backpack, I swear.
Really?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I put. I'll show you when we get there. So, yeah. And put them on. Yeah, so I'm using this thing that I'm gonna give to the person to cover up the fact that I'm recording.
My nose is broken.
Yeah, blend in on the other side. Blend in on the other side. So we're going to sleep number, right? Is that where he works? Sleep number? Here, right? Yes? Okay, we're here. Oh, he's on this side? Okay. Okay, so, yeah. Right here. Hello. How are you? I made this for you. Yeah.
So, how you been?
Good. How are you?
Good.
Yeah, this is my mom's boyfriend.
Sure.
Yeah.
She's vlogging.
I'm vlogging. Ooh.
Famous now.
Yeah.
Virtual pine.
No, I saw it. That's cool.
Yeah, so.
No, I'm sorry.
We're here.
So,
this is just a new bag. You should come check out Sleep Number at Tyson's. Cause yeah. Oh my God! Did you see that? That is so nice.
Yeah.
What? Do you see this? Do you say no? You can't.
No.
Dang it. Do you see that? It's not just this. Can we record that? Yeah. Ow. We're just gonna have you guys on the mattress. Oh, well, that's way better. Nope, it's not gonna fit. Okay. This is nice. Yeah. What the heck? Why is there a bee in the middle of a mattress? Oh wow, that's nice. Get this mattress right here, guys. That one. Not that one either. This is on clearance sale. My ears hurt really bad. I think I have an ear infection. I don't think they have those beds anymore where they're like click click. Quick Lube beds. I don't know if you've ever heard of the Quick Lube beds. I know. I have. What? That's so... This is so cool. Like, this is a nice chair to just sit. Oh my gosh. That's a nice chair. I'm just switching everything here. Because I'm like that. But now, we're going to sit down. We're going to. Okay. We're going. Oh, this is so cold. This chair is very cold. We're going to sit. Here. Hi. Hi. Oh, no. So, yeah. Yeah. So, we'll be back when we're out of here because there's really nothing else to do. I've already touched everything. So, yeah. I'll be back. Don't forget to comment, like this video. I will be doing a part two of this because I have a feeling that this is going to turn off and it's going to stop. So, just like this video, comment down below what I should do next. Hope you guys enjoyed this first video slash vlog. And, yeah. So, just like it. So, peace out, guys. See you in part two. Check that out. It's on my channel. Just click my face. Or my name. And you'll get to my channel. Click on videos, and you'll see. Okay, guys, never mind. Not gonna be a part two. I will put, there's not gonna be a part two. Come to sleep number, and you might win a free mattress. I love this, like, rose petal thing. I'll show you right here. It's like, I don't know if you can really see it. Okay, hi guys. So we're about to leave. We have kids come here. Kids section. They have Toy Stories. They have a bunch of stuff down there. And then they have their mattress right there. And they give you Nestle Paralife water. Okay, you can go hand that. It's
really good. Free water?
Yeah.
Gracias.
Yeah. What does this do?
Oh, it's a coat hanger.
Oh.
Okay. Go look at it. It's right there, right next door to Chance.
Okay. Oh, there?
Yeah, like, as soon as you walk there, you'll see it.
So we're leaving. I think you promised that I'll come back and I'll say goodbye.
All right.
So see you later.
See you later, alligator.
In a while, crocodile. Boom. Okay. So we just left the place. The sport. That's the sport thing. The sleep number. No thanks. So yeah. But yeah. We are going to Champs, or let's place next to Champs. Is it off? I want to go to Lush so bad. But I don't take baths. So I can't really go because I don't really take baths. Oh my god! God, if a chocolate has their own, so does Beer and Minerals? I didn't know these places had their own stores. Never been here before. I barely come here. Oh, Disney store! Disney
store. He wants to go.
Like, bruh, who does not go to Disney?
Where are they?
Why are you looking at glasses,
because
Mom?
You want me to go and check. Can we come back to it?
All right, so here are Champs. We're going to Champs. Yeah. I hope they let me record in here. Oh. They're so nice. They let me record here. I'm going. Yeah. Alexa. I have my own hirachis now. Remember the last time I came? I had to ask for like 5 different sizes of hirachis because I was looking. But. Hold on. I'm gonna place you guys right here. But no. So, he's just gonna watch me. Attack, I got this shoe. I couldn't grab it. I think this was bigger. No, this was bigger. Okay.
If we have, it's gonna be a 7.
Oh my god. Do they have these in threes?
No, this is going to be the color.
Oh, with the white. No.
Do you think they have these in threes?
Yeah. Because you know how it runs one size smaller?
Yeah.
Do you have these in a size 3? I couldn't really find them.
Yeah, I
think so. Okay. I like Timberlands, and they don't fit me anymore, because last time they gave me a sore in the back, and my foot still hurts, so. And I want new Timberlands, so. These are the ones that Papi has.
He has those.
These are nice. I like them. I don't know why, but I would see Nick wearing those shoes. I would see Nick wearing those shoes. These. I don't know why. I just would see him at his feet wearing these shoes. No. They're nice. Pretty. Oh, they're air. They're air. These are air.
Mm-hmm. Your daddy has air too?
Yeah, those are the ones I prepared. So my mom wants some, and she wants these red ones. Ow. Hit my head, but she doesn't want the white sole. That's not gonna fit her and her, like, whatever she wants. And they don't have the size, but
maybe,
who looks like it? I look like it.
No, we have to stay here.
Yeah, I know, which is good because I wanted it. Because we gotta stay here because I'm about to do my hair. I like this song, but I hate it. It's like, it literally just said, I got fire from a lady. It was like, I got fire from a lady. You want to ask them if they have them?
In the three, all I had was I didn't have that color. I had the black, I had the weed, and I had that pink one. That's the rose.
Yeah, it's fine. Thank you. Okay. Sit. Go to the next store. Hopefully they let me film. That's good that I didn't bring my camera. Because then they would have been like, oh, sorry, you can't film in here. Would have been like, but what? What? They don't got anything in there. We're gonna finish now. check if they have Timberlands here. I'll be checking if they have Timberlands here because I want to check. But, okay. Hello. But, oh, I can't zoom in. I don't think they have any here. I'm gonna ask them, I'll be like, do you guys have Timberlands here? Bro, these are so nice. No joke. Look, mom, these are so nice. No joke, these are so nice. See, I wanted these. These are so mini. They're cute. Come on.
Gotcha. No problem.
I like your keychain.
I appreciate it.
Go Cowboys. Yeah, if you didn't know, I'm a Cowboys fan. So if you don't like Cowboys and you're disgusted by me, leave this channel. This is probably like the longest vlog ever. This is 16 minutes, bro. Yes, we have it. I didn't know they had Timberlands here.
Where did he go? Where's the Cowboys fan?
Well, he went right there. Right? Yes. Yeah. Okay.
So these are men's, right? I'm usually size 8. I'm female.
Female. They have some lines. I found them while I was browsing. Then we have these colors. This is so cute. It's like a mini toddler version of my Timberlands. It don't fit me anymore. Yeah. Look at that. I really want to ask them if they have these in size 3. Because actually the size 4 because it's going half size down. So, my mom. What are those? Is it... We're gonna be okay. We're browsing. They only have one color of Timberlands.
One color.
The regular, the original.
Look.
I think they did have more colors, but everyone took them. Yes.
Okay.
No problem. I like those shoes. Those were nice. These. They only have these in originals. They're cute though. This is like a miniature baby size. But no, I think let's go here. Yeah, so. Ooh, this is my spot. I think everyone's disgusted by me because, yeah, this is like the longest video ever. Must just be like 20 minutes. Oh. I just like the feeling of all of this stuff. I like the feeling of this one. This one's soft. This one's like very soft. I don't think it has
one. Size 10 was the highest.
Size 10?
Yeah, it's the last one right here.
Oh, okay.
Do you want to see if you can order it for your
phone? No thanks. Although, I just smell like...
The blue one? The one highest was the smallest was the 5, but...
Suppose.
You want to try that?
Yeah, I think I'll try these. Thank you.
Okay, how much? I'm gonna get a 5 for you, alright?
Okay, thank you. No, let me try the blue one. Because they did not have them, but they had the blue ones, and I really like the blue ones. I think the blue ones look cute. So we're gonna get the blue ones. Yeah. Did you get them yet? So. Oh, he's coming.
Here you go.
Thank you.
No problem.
These look so small. The box is so small.
You're gonna drop that in there.
Yeah, I know.
You're not even recording.
I am. It is recording. Here, let me get this box.
You're gonna drop it.
I'm gonna drop it with this box. It holds on this box.
Maybe if you open it.
Yeah, okay, hi. This box is so small.
What?
Oh my god. The miniature kiwi tree.
What size did you get?
No, because we don't have a full.
So it turns out. I'm laughing out loud right now. He gave us the smallest version ever.
Do you want to see these two? Either one?
Can I try the gold ones? I like the gold ones.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you. Just like everyone at my school has these two. With different color. But I'm just trying. Maybe my mom bought me these today. Because yeah, these are nice. I like these. These are cool. These are hurting my fingers, they're so heavy. I was gonna ask him to buy me. Well, he's not my father, he doesn't get money. Buy me stuff. So yeah. I'm just like brown.
Yeah,
no.
I
like the whole red thing.
Do you think the red is available online in general, so I can tell you at least what your options are as far as colors go?
Yeah, let me try that size, I guess, to see if it's... What size is that?
This is a
9.
This is, I think it's going to be the
2. Oh, you could try.
No, I think I have 8.5 and 9.
Okay. So only 5.5
is out
there now.
That's fine.
Sorry.
Never
and
mind.
And the black and the golden.
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Thank you though.
Any Utumbos? Or next to no. Any other boxes? George, some J's.
We're gonna go. Do you know where Footlocker is at?
Sorry, when you get a store, take a left all the way down.
That's for the ladies, right?
These Footlocker's right next to. We need to go to the store. We're on the left. It's the first store on the left.
That's the...
Ladies Footlocker store next door on the left. Yeah.
No. The regular.
Regular Footlocker all the way down there. We need to go to the store, take a left all the way down there.
Okay.
Between Zoomies and Journeys.
Thank you.
No problem.
So we're going to go to regular Footlocker. Okay. We might...
But when you were trying to get in...
Because I know that in... I know that they don't have them at Ladies Footlocker. I know that for sure because I went there to get something for my mom. Hershey's. I know they don't have them here. Wait, they might. I think they do.
You do?
Let's check. Alright, this is the only kid.
Hello.
No. Oh, yes! Yes!
But they only have the white. We're just browsing.
Those are so pretty! The ones next to them. Oh, gosh. Okay. These are so nice. Well, they're Hirachis, but they're in this color. I'm surprised that every store we've gone to, they let me film. They're so nice. Yeah. You can try a Footlocker.
Where's Footlocker at? Footlocker just keep going down the same hall to the right. Yeah, it's
still
the same hall, but
on the
right in front of
the
pink.
Thank you. Okay, thank you. So we're here. I remember I had some pants here from garage, and I thought it was.
We're supposed to walk on the other side.
She said boom, boom, boom. Bop. Bop. I was like, bop. 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 And I was like, bop. And yeah, that was that. Candy happened.
Oh, here's four.
Justice! Oh my god, this is just your own makeup? I didn't even know NYX had a store. Of course, it's NYX. That's why you gotta go to Walmart to get them. Yeah, for like 10 bucks. Not that big of a deal. Usually Walmart has them for like, I mean, usually NYX has them for like 40 bucks. Why so pussy?
No.
I know, it's a hot dog.
So big.
That's a good idea. Yeah. Well, I mean, they wouldn't let any other dog in the perimeter. Paramus with it. Oh, well, here's the locker. Let's try. It's just as suspicious. But we're not in a suspicious hole. I'm gonna be in the kids section. I'll be looking for some shit. So, yeah. Emmy, yeah, literally early in the school has these. They don't have to have these in high school. Like these, this one. I'm gonna go ask someone to leave. No, I'm gonna ask him. Look at that man, he's rocking my shoes. Right. So, yeah. Footlocker is filled with a lot of people. Huh? Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Sorry.
You like this?
Yo, a bunch of kids in my school have this one. Okay, go. There's like at least more than 50 kids in my school who have these shoes. I'm just like, bruh. I would like to know if you guys had a size, I believe, 3 in these shoes and those shoes up there. These and those right there. 3, yeah.
Size 3.
Okay,
so I might have these in a 3. These the smallest I have in a 4.
A 4?
Yeah, we never got these in. So for 3, it's gonna be down with you.
Okay. I'm going. Put them.
Walk around.
This so is gonna be right here. So we can have it in 3. That's okay. Every
time. I can't say what I'm doing. I like this. What about the boxes? Is it okay? His foot's not coming out.
Excuse me.
Do they run 7.5
too? I could
check. Instead of the other ones, I was wondering. No, because I found some that I really like. Because the other ones, the last ones up there, next, those rose gold ones. The rose gold ones. Those, yeah.
No, you can use it to the top.
It's not those anymore, just the rose gold ones.
That's for ankle support. You want to lace it to
the
top.
Can you do that one more?
Please, thank you.
Let me see this one.
And then we'll just wear those out.
So I think my mom might get them. They're nice. So, it's been 28 minutes. Like I said, these are going to be like 20 minutes. Shopping. This is not even a vlog. This is like a video. Shopping. I like the song. It's gonna jump.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need a heart. Don't let me smile.
I think I might go. I'll look at your squishies. So.
Gianna will take care of you guys, okay?
So 3 I don't have.
So sadly, I guess I got my TV. They don't have them. Yeet. So I just asked for another couple of new shoes. Well, it was only one. Watch me say that they don't have them. I never have any of the shoes that I asked for. Which is annoying. There. 30 minutes already. This is going to be an hour long. So if you guys have an hour left, watch this video. I think I might go with my this hair. Because I know I'm excited. I don't like it. I think that's about it. So guys, I would definitely do a part two of this right now. Be filming it. So comment down below what other videos I should do. And I can do some other vlogs. I will be doing part two just right now after I finish this because I feel like this is going too long. So don't forget to watch part two. And yeah, peace out.